Neo talked about being part of Evolution. She just said, I will win. I'm number one. Keep it simple.
Shirai off the double knees, drags Toni Storm back to the middle of the ring, and it looks like she's going to go up top and look for the patented Asai Moonsault, which will put her opponent away here and perhaps bring her the Mae Young Classic Championship.
She's feeling it, guys.
Genius to the sky.
Oh,
Storm
knees
got her knees up. Storm got her knees up. She's got Shirai in position once again. Storm zero. Shoulders down. Here's the cover. Toni Storm wins the Mae Young Classic.
Unbelievable. What a victory for Toni Storm. Put her name on the map. She has made history amongst all the women in WWE.
All of the emotion pouring out. Congratulations to that young lady. She's worked so hard.
At 22 years old, to have this notch under her belt, she will surely be a future champion in WWE.
Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands. Stand up and salute, get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, all lace up your boots.